Yeah, I think it's a great way to honor people that are passed and gone. And my grandma would always tell me that her father, my great-grandfather, would play the violin all the time on Sundays and in the evenings. And they didn't have TV, they didn't have a lot of the things that we have today. And so every time I look at this, I'm going to think about my great-grandfather, honoring his memory and just honoring that time period and that it's not forgotten.